Emma, blow them up in the air so they can fly. There they go.